What's up, YouTube? Freddie Pressure here, man, with another banger for you, man. If you're new to the channel, I'm Freddie Pressure. This pressure world, and over here in pressure world, we're applying major pressure to the pressure washing industry or any industry we touch, man. Whether that's real estate, forex, e-commerce, there's a million one ways to get paid, man, and we're applying pressure regardless, man. Believe that. What's up, YouTube? Freddie Pressure here with another banger for you, man. Like I say, on today's video, I'm basically gonna be talking about this dirty driveway right here. I got this customer because I was doing her next door neighbor, which I got that customer from promoting on Facebook. And you know, she seen me out working, and she wanted to get her driveway clean. Not only that, she said HOA was sending her letters. So here we go, man. Right to the money. But as you can see, it's real dirty. Look like it haven't been cleaned in years. And if you see that square up there at the tip, look like they tried to do it themselves, and it didn't work out for them. So me and Miss Pressure, you know, we finna get that little money, man, in and out. Stick and move band. You know how we do it. But what I'm doing right now is basically soaking the driveway in some SH and bleach, sodium hypochloride, however you want to call it, just to kind of soften it up, soften up the, all that mold and everything. So it's easier when the surface cleaner, you know, when we start surface cleaning. So you want to wet the area, you know, really, especially a driveway like that, man, you want to saturate it. And if you can, you know, a lot of people, you know, they'll use a stronger mix. You know, a lot of guys, you know, they'll shoot that stronger mix of SH and soap with a soft wash machine. But I ain't want to do all that, so I'm basically just downstreaming it through the gun. Now, in order for you to, you know, do the same thing with your pressure washer, you want to make sure you're using the black tip, and you also want to make sure you have a downstream injector, you know, but it won't work if you don't use your soap tip. So that's just a little pointer for you. All right. Okay, now y'all see me applying that pressure with the 20-inch B surface cleaner. What you want to do, you want to let them chemicals and that soap sit on the driveway for about 10-15 minutes. Like I say, soften up the algae, the mold, and get you a nice surface cleaner. Like I say, it's all about them GPM. And just, you know, go over it evenly, make even patterns. I like to do the edges first if I can. You know, go and knock the edges out or the corners or whatever the case is. And, you know, do it that way. You know, you want to take your time. You don't want to go too fast. Because if you do, you're going to see a lot of little circle patterns. You know, and then you're going to have to go back over anyway unless you, you know, you ain't trying to be, you know, do a quality job. So, that being said, y'all see me. I'm doing them edges. I'm going to knock that out. And then we're going to get into some pressure, man. You hear me? Yeah, salute to Miss Pressure for the camera work. Y'all see how dirty that driveway is. She been getting real exclusive with it, and I do appreciate her for everything she do. She one of the best workers, one of the best partners. She ain't no worker, you know. She my partner, you know, and I'm so thankful. But y'all can see I'm doing them edges. It's real soapy, and we getting it done. But I did the house right there too, on the corner right there. The house right there, a couple houses though. So yeah, I'm real active in this neighborhood, you know. And just wanna know I'm back in, you know, I'm back in the block. I'm back on the block. I'm getting it done. So I put my signs out, you know. And yeah. Plus they gonna see this once it get done. And everybody gonna wanna get it done. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get some more deals out of this. But go follow me on Instagram if y'all ain't already following me, man. Get free before and after pictures. Like I say, if you're new in the business, you're trying to build your business, it's good to have good free before and after pictures to show people. But I do recommend that you go and get that experience before you start. You just putting them pictures out. You know what I mean? Get you some experience. So don't get a house before and after picture. You clean up a house, you never clean the house. You get what I'm saying? You know, so you don't want to be false advertising and then mess somebody's stuff up. But at the same time, you do got to learn. You understand me? So, go follow me on Facebook too. I be going live and giving good glow on Facebook as well. So, okay, right here you can see I'm using the ball valve to kind of blow the sediment, the sand, everything over to the side, you know. I try to blow everything, you know, as much as I can over to the side, you know, as far as the dirt and everything. Because like I said, you don't really want to, you know, that's less that's going to be at the end of the driveway, which is, you know, you got to clean it up too. So best to go and start shooting it to the side so, you know, settle well. Boom, boom. And, you know, it's less cleanup for you at the end once you get to the end. Okay, right here, I'm just using the SJ. Nah, I don't know why I keep calling it the SJ. It's the turbo nozzle. But yeah, I'm just using the turbo nozzle, man, kind of just touch on some edges, you know, touch the little lines and, you know, do some more spray off. You know, and more or less for content too, man, you know. But like I say, you know, sometimes you really want to take your time with jobs, man. You know, especially, you know, depending on what people paying you, you know. Because you could be in and out, you know, a whole lot quicker. But you take, you know, a little bit more time, man. Just touch up. Make sure you ain't miss nothing. Rinse down, you know. Shoot some bubble gum or something up out of the, off the driveway. You know, just you, something you might miss. You know, sure the edges, you know. And not only that, you getting exposure. Your business getting exposure. You know, people seeing you. they seeing how you working compared to how they do it. You know, they probably be out there with just the one. You know what I mean? They probably be working hard to clean their driveway, and they see you, how you doing it is exclusive. Or they might have somebody do their driveway in the past that was, you know, real thorough, and you kind of remind them of that person. I done had that happen a lot, you know, so I'm speaking off experience, you know. But salute to them guys, man. You know, I hope y'all like the video. Like I say, comment below, you know, some other video you have any question. A lot of these tools, you know, the turbo knobs, everything like that, you can, I got this turbo nozzle from the power washing store, but I'm pretty sure you can find some more spots, man. Some links below, you know. I always leave links below. Yeah, man, salute to the game. I appreciate y'all. Hit that thumbs up, you know, help with the algorithm. I ain't been saying that. I got to get back in tune, man. Like I said, been a lot going on, but, you know, it's pressure world, man. We gonna apply pressure regardless. You know what I mean? We stand down, man. You know, we don't fold under pressure, man. We apply. You understand me? So yeah, man. Salute to y'all guys. I appreciate the support, and you know, gonna continue to get this money, man. Continue to, you know, put good energy in the universe, man, and continue to rise and do what we want to do. You understand me? My salute to them guys out there applying that pressure, man. I'm telling y'all, man, you know, giving that glow to the people, man. You know, I see y'all. Okay, this the finished product right here. As y'all can see, man, it's a real good transformation. Customer, she was real happy. You know, she told me that she want me to come back, do the house, do the roof. And I got another job off of it. So, y'all stay tuned, man. The before and after picture will be on Instagram at Freddie Pressure. Go follow me on Instagram. Go follow me on Facebook at Freddie Pressure. I do go live. Salute to the game, man. Salute to them real citizens. Hit that thumb up for me. Subscribe to the channel, man, if you enjoy the content. I'm trying to keep y'all with that glow, man. I'm Freddie Pressure. I'm out of here.